everything I did just to save my paper queen. Since a long, long time.